Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the echo command and several ways that you can use it. First, if you echo a string or on the command line, it's going to display it for you, but you can also include variables like $color and commands like this one over here, who am I, enclosed in backtick so it'll run. And notice that I've also escaped this one single quote so that it isn't interpreted as a delimiter. Hit return, and this is the text that you'll see. If instead I use a greater than sign, whatever text I am echoing is going to be written to that file. If the file already exists, it's simply going to be overwritten. So go ahead and hit that. Now I'm going to look at the MyFile file, and you can see it has six characters in it, the letters in the word start, and a new line character. Now, if instead I use two greater than signs, whatever text I am displaying is going to be added to the end of the file, and if the file doesn't exist, it will be created. So now I'm going to look at my file, and you can see it does include the word start that I echoed up here, and then the word continue that I added with this echo command here. Now, there are some interesting things you can do with echo dash E. In this case, what the command is going to do is it's going to take every backslash N included in this string and replace it with new line characters. So go ahead and hit return, and you can see that's what the output will look like. And I think even more interesting, there's something called a vertical tab. So if instead of backslash N, you use backslash V, you're going to get that effect. And here's what that would look like. You can see every word is on a separate line, but they're spread out kind of waterfall fashion. Well, that is your Linux tip for the echo command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.